ferry going to Chimchachoy. So, tara, samahan niyo ako. Medyo malungkot ang Chinese New Year ngayon. So, hindi siya ganun karaming tao. Let's go. Let's go! Let's go! Kung anong pwedeng mapasyal. I have to wear my mask now, guys. I'm tearing now to Star Ferry. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Anski the Explorer. We are now entering at Star Ferry. So, is it lower deck or upper? Where should we go? CNY close yung Ferris wheel. See? YMCA, approaching Peninsula, Hong Kong Cultural Centre. Ang lungkot naman. Wala masyadong tao. Dahil sa pandemic, people didn't enjoy the Chinese New Year. Peninsula. Chinese decorations of Peninsula. See guys. That is the Chinese New Year Peninsula decoration. So wow, grabe. Talagang yung sobrang dami at kapal ng tao dito. Parang ghost town. We are approaching K11 Museum. See, I've been here. No people. Inside? We are now entering at K11 Museum. Let's find out what they have inside. Tao. Let's see po kung ano pong nasa loob po ng K11 Museum para may idea po tayo. Oh, it's a Super Mario! Directory. Oh, Legoland Discovery Central. This is the Legoland. But you know, until 6 o'clock lang, so everything is closed. Explore a world of Lego. See? Become a master builder. Enjoy fun rides. Hello. Everything is closed. Ready. Can you see it? It's a bread.
Muya Sanshin daily baked.
How much?
Which one you want it? It's different price. This one $78. This one $78.
Also $78.
Buy one, get one.
Black? I don't like them. What's up mga pagnyaw? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Steve the Explorer. So, ito na. Binibot ko po ang Team Chatwood. So, ganito ang Chinese New Year dito sa Hong Kong. Unlike ko before na sobrang siksikan ng mga tao hanggang 12 midnight. Parang walang katapusan pagdating ng mga tao. Ngayon, if you watch my video, dun yung makikita kung paano naapektuhan ng pandemic. wala, tamatay na po sa mga pandemic. Napaka-lungkot lang din ang paligid kasi yung mga tao, walang pinatakay. Hindi lang yung nag-explore, ilan lang yung mga mamamasyal. So, itong taon na ito yung pinakamalungkot na Chinese New Year. These are the twenty years ago or thirty years ago or fifty years ago, Hong Kong. Hong Kong before. See? This is the old MTR before. Mga bus, old buses. It's everything upgraded. Wow, ganun kababa yung airplane. Tatay pa city, mga old house. Here. You see? Ganyan lang kababa yung mga airplane before. Oh my god, it's so nice. Yun lang. Oh, this is 1990. So, 1990. This is the 1990s. 1990. Yeah, I was 2 years old before. And this is the when I was 2 years old. This is the big Buddha. So 1990, 2010. No. Really? Because of the pandemic. There's no fireworks today. This is 2021. Walang fireworks ngayong Chinese New Year dahil po sa pandemic. Kaya talagang everybody didn't enjoy the Chinese New Year's because of the pandemic. But, of course, nasa dobra sila ng mga bahay nila, eating. But most of them, walang lumabas dahil nga sa pandemic. So, this is it. We will go to Nathan Road. This is Nathan Road. Let's find out, see? Nakita nyo naman, walang katao-tao. walang masyadong maraming tao, just only few only. Tara, puntahan natin yung mga sikat na mga guest house like Chongqing Mansion, Mirador Mansion. Let's see kung sa labas ba, sa entrance ba, eh siksikan bang tao. So let's find out. Pero as si naman dito sa daan pa lang, walang wala na. Imperial Hotel. You see, wala rin katao-tao. And that is the Chongqing Mansion. Wala din. Samantalang dati, hindi ka pa sa daan pa lang, grabe ng siksikan ng tao, pero wala. Matin wala. You see guys, this is Chongqing Mansion, yung sikat na guest house. Pinupuntahan yung mga tao. Daan na to, sobrang dami ng tao hanggang doon, kaso Holiday Inn as well, wala. So we will go to the Mirador Mansion. Before. Even the Mirador Mansion, it's Holiday Inn. Ghost town din tong lahat. Wow, napakalungkot ng Chinese New Year.
What's up mga pagyaw? Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Anski the Explorer. So, eto na nga. Linibot ko po ang Chim Cha Choy. So, ganito ang Chinese New Year dito sa Hong Kong. Unlike po before, na sobrang siksika ng mga tao hanggang 12 midnight. Parang walang katapusan ng pagdating ng mga tao. Ngayon, if you watch my video, dun yung makikita kung paano naapektuhan ng pandemic. Well, lahat naman tayo naapektuhan ng pandemic. Napaka-lungkot lang tingnan ang paligid kasi walang tao, walang naglalakad. Ilan lang yung managi-explore, ilan lang yung mga namamasyal. So, itong taon na to yung pinakamalungkot na Chinese New Year celebration ng mga Chinese. So, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Anski the Explorer. Hanggang sa muli!